high. You can't always push your body to its limits. Therefore, today we will do a recovery workout. Let's go! Okay, we start with a high knee. Make an upper body twist. After that, you make a front kick. And then you're going to repeat the high knee with the upper body twist. Squeeze your abs during the exercise. It helps you to find your balance. Lift your knee at least in a 90 degree angle. Last one. And we go further with a lunge. Make a big step forward. Lunge deep, step back. Lift your knee up to your chest, switch over to the other side. Try to keep your upper body straight. And you bring your knee to your chest. It's a little stretch on your lower back. Squeeze your abs to find your balance and squeeze your glutes when you come up from out of lunge. Just a few more. Last one. You're going to stand very, very wide. You lunge to the left side, come up, and to the right side. Make sure your knees are not going over your toes. Your back is straight. Squeeze your glutes when you come up. And you can feel a little stretch on your inner thighs. Just a few more. Last one. And we go further on the ground. Make yourself very small. Place your hands on the floor. Then you kick out with your right feet. Come small again. And switch to the other side. Make sure your back is straight. Squeeze your abs. Just a few more. Position. Cross one leg over the other. Bring your hips up and lower down. Squeeze your glutes. Bring your hip up high as you can. And the last one. And switch over to the other side. Cross your leg. Bring up your hips. Just a few more. And the last one. Bring your knee to your chest. Stretch out the right one. And go over to the left side. Stretch out your leg and your arms. Just a few more. And the last set. And that's it. Have a short little break. Then we're going to repeat the exercises. Okay, start with the high knees and the upper body twist. High kicks in front of you. Try to keep your upper body straight. Don't lean forward. Just a few more. And the last one. And go further with the lunge. Big step forward. Step back. Lift your knee toward your chest. And the other side. Your back is straight. Make a big step, feel the stretch in your hips. Squeeze your glutes when you push yourself up. Just a few more. Last set. And make a wide stand. Lunge from left up to the right side. Straight, squeeze your glutes. Feel the stretch in your inner thighs. Squeeze your abs, working your whole body at your own pace. Just a few more seconds. Last one. And go further with the ground exercise. Make yourself small. Stretch out your leg. And small again. Squeeze your glutes when you lift your leg up. Make yourself small and stretch out. Just a few more seconds. Last one. And go further with the bridge. Lay down. Cross your feet over the other. Bring your hips up high, squeeze your glutes. Just a few more. And the last one. Switch over to the other side. Cross your leg. Bring up your hips. Try to lift your hips as high as you can. Lower down slow. And the last one. Bring both knees towards your chest. Stretch out right leg like a right arm and switch to the other side. Squeeze your abs. It's the final exercise. Seconds. And the final set. And come up. Well done, you did this recovery workout.